Ripple is a Samantha in the bridal party. You have the bride, Bitcoin, who everyone is doting over, and in the background, you have the jealous sister-in-law, Bitcoin Cash, who is always making snide comments and trying to outshine the bride at every turn. You have Ethereum, the maid of honor, who is quite confident in her own right and seems to be happy standing alongside the bride. Then, of course, you have the rest of the bridal party, all trying their best and, hopefully, trying to get some action. Then you have Samantha. Samantha is quiet, reserved, patient, and when you ask anybody about Samantha, all they seem to be able to say is, she's kind of a basic bitch. I don't know why she's always around. Her father is, like, totally loaded and super well-connected. Ugh. But let's take a closer look at Samantha, otherwise known as Ripple, otherwise known as XRP. In the past 24 hours, Ripple has seen a price surge putting at a value of over $1. This is up from a value of less than 1 cent at the beginning of 2017. XRP was created by developer Ryan Fugger, businessman Chris Larson, and programmer Jed McCaleb, with a goal to provide
Ripple connects banks around the world and allows them to offer real-time cross-border payment services to their customers.
Secure, instant, and nearly free global financial transactions of any size with no chargebacks. Because Ripple is taking aim at the institutional market, there are some upsides and some downsides. The downside. A strong philosophy of the crypto community is taking money away from the banks and putting it in the hands of the people. So XRP gets a lot of negative feedback because of its semi-centralized, bank-nuzzling nature. The upside of that is that almost the entire developed world uses banks. For mainstream adoption, Ripple is kind of on a dead shot. The CEO once said it best when he said, "We are not anti-bank, we are not anti-government, and we are not anti-fiat currency." To which the crypto evangelist responded with, "Traitor!" But Samantha wasn't bothered and, out of nowhere, decided to stand up and cry, "I'm worth more than this." And a surprising amount of people started following her out. Why should you hold XRP? Because if Bitcoin is a printing press, XRP is a mechanical pencil. While it isn't as impressive or revolutionary, I can't remember the last time my friend brought a printing press to school.
Trust me. Everything's gonna be fine. Very strange time in my life.